these resin shavings don't glow. I don't understand that. Yet, the bowl I'm making does. Kind of weird, huh? All right, so we're going to put some of these in there. I don't know how much it's going to take, so we'll just use them all. All right, we're going to use some thick set with this because it'll help me mix it up a little bit better. It looks like ice shavings in there. I'm gonna put this into the vacuum for about 5 minutes, get all the air out of, that's incorporated out, and then I'm gonna put it into the pressure pot after that.
Ooh, that thing overheated. Whoa, leaked through. I'm glad I had that down there. It'd be stuck in there. But yeah, I still think we can use it, so I'm not really too concerned about it. I'm going to let this cure up for another couple of days, though. So, damn, that did get hot. Look at that. I wonder why. Probably way too much resin. That's why. That came off easy as butter, huh? Let's get on the lathe and round it out. Thank you.
sliver of metal right there. Must have come from the nail bowl. Dang, that's cool. It's got all these imperfections in it. It's got some pieces of scraps of wood and all this in there, but I think it's going to be pretty cool. So each of these points is where we're going to drill a hole. These, when I did these, they didn't go down, they didn't go in straight. This one right here and that one came in an angle and it went through the sidewall. And this stuff is not going to be thick enough right there and right here to do what I want to do. I'm still going to go ahead and go and do the same I was going to do. I'll just have these two pieces right here that I don't know. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. We're going to go ahead and take this off, and we're going to do a different lead. This is a failure, and we're going to take it out along with another bowl that I have from a while back that I need to get rid of, and we're going to have a little bit of fun with them. be wondering, why the music in the last few turns? Well, it's because my microphone and did not work anymore. Ooh. So there it is. This is originally going to be a toothbrush holder. You saw the intro. That's where that's from. It was a failure. Drilled those holes. They didn't line up and they kind of went at an angle and stuff. So I need to figure out how to drill straight. This was a little bit too short in the end because the top was up here like this. Overall, I love the bottom here. The finish on it is just crystal clear, no blemishes at all. I love it. It's going to be a little candy dish or change dish. The top, this is pecan. You guys saw me use a little piece of pecan that was off a slab. I'm making a tabletop for a Singer sewing machine. That video will be out soon for my wife, and this was a little leftover piece, so I thought I'd use it. All right, so I made it. It's an oversized lid. I meant it to do that. I like it. It goes over it. It looks like an acorn. It does. It really does. And I think it's the spalting on this stuff is amazing. I know you saw it in the glamour shots, but you got that right there. Just amazing spalting on that thing. But what I didn't show you on camera, and if you want to see how I made this, go over to my Instagram or my Facebook. It should be on there, but it's a little walnut one. It's a little elegant one. Show you right here. See how it is? So it just goes right on the top. I have to refinish the top of this, but both of those, I don't know. I like the I like this one a little bit more. It's the pecan. It's just oversized. It looks like a pecan. I put the little racing stripes in the side, so it looks kind of neat. It's got that little look to it. Didn't want just a plain Jane kind of thing. And I did my logo on the bottom. So let me know in the comments which lid you like best. Do you like the walnut one or do you like the pecan one? Either one, doesn't matter. I'm just wondering. But I do appreciate everybody watching. Really, if you can, go down below, hit the subscribe button, hit the thumbs up button. And again, I ask you to share the video. It really helps my channel out. And until next video, stay cool.